Hello everyone, welcome to the tenorshare channel. If your iPhone recently upgraded to iOS 26 and suddenly the touchscreen has become unresponsive, you are not alone. This issue may manifest as no response, no matter where you tap, or even difficulty locking the screen. It can be very frustrating. Don't worry, in today's video I will help you easily resolve this problem. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. The first way to fix an unresponsive touchscreen is to force restart your iPhone. This simple and effective method can resolve minor system issues that might cause malfunctions. To perform a force restart, quickly press and release the volume up button. Then press and release the volume down button. And finally press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. This is similar to resetting the device. And many touchscreen freezing issues can be resolved with this step. If a hard restart does not fix the problem, try the second method. Method 2. Use ReiBoot to repair the system. If the previous method cannot solve the problem, you may need to repair the iOS system at the system level. In this case, we recommend using the professional tool ReiBoot, which is specially designed for iOS systems. It can fix more than 150 different iOS system issues without losing data, ensuring a safe repair process. First, connect your iPhone to your computer. Then press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and finally hold the power button until the recovery mode screen appears. Then open ReiBoot. If you are not sure where to download it, you can find the download link below the video. Click the start button and select the standard repair option. Follow the software prompts to download the appropriate firmware. This process usually takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. Once the download is complete, select the Start Standard Repair option. The software will begin repairing the iOS system issues. A few minutes later, the repair will be successfully completed. The restoration of touchscreen functionality and retention of all data show that the repair process is effective. Method 3. Contact Apple Support. If none of this helps, it may be due to hardware damage. At this point, you have the option of contacting Apple Support for a proper diagnosis. They can check if there is any missing hardware. Therefore, it is necessary to visit the Apple website to make an appointment for further help. These are the methods to fix touchscreen issues after upgrading the iPhone to iOS 26. If you have any other questions, please feel free to leave a comment. Thank you very much for watching, and if you like it, please give a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.